and just as serviceable. More than 500 athletes representing 38 counties competing for the Inter-Counties Championship round Windsor Great Park. Once again, Lancashire was to get the team prize, with Surrey in second place and the Northumberland and Durham team third. The individual title went to a contestant who arrived so late he had to run over 2 miles from the station, and then he couldn't find his running shoes. Coming in barefoot but triumphant, Lancashire's Ron Hill. He'd beaten off a persistent challenge by Norfolk's Mike Tagg. Runner-up last year and the year before, this is Ron Hill's first inter-counties title. A visit to Myra, the motor in